Doctor, tell us, hurry.
What power
has a baby been born with? I hope he can fly so he can sort out all the sky and save the people in danger around the world like me. The world can use another flying superhero. Wee.
You know what's even better, Elmer? If our boy is equipped with the ability to heal, then I wouldn't be so tired from healing diseases and sicknesses of all sorts because I'll have an extra hand to help.
Sorry to break it to you all, but this baby is even more super special. He's truly one of a kind. We won't get one of these for another quadrillion years.
Well, what do you mean? Just tell us.
Wow, I've never seen anything like this in my life. Oh man, it's amazing. I must tell someone, but who? I don't know.
Well, why don't you just start with us? See, is our dear son. Yeah, tell us already.
All right, let's take this outside, shall we? He is a super baby, and when I say super, I mean it literally. Name a power, and he can do it. See the future? Done. Walk through walls? Easy. Fly to Africa from San Francisco in a jiffy. Heal anyone, including himself, in a second. Clean the house so it literally sparkles and shines? Simple. Stop time. Lift over 1,000 pounds. Eat and never gain a pound and stay in good shape. Run faster than the speed of light. The list goes on forever.
So, what are you trying to tell us?
Well, since this baby is so unique and special, you'll have to be very, very careful with him. Make sure he uses his powers for good, not
evil. Hey, what are you doing there?
Nothing, I was just walking around. Okay, bye, everyone.
Anyway, as I was saying, whoops.
Oh, it's okay, he's a strong baby.
That's right. As I was saying, he should use his powers for good, not evil. I heard that the Davida Jews are on the lookout for their last link to complete their circle of darkness.
Oh, tell us, Doctor, how can we protect him from the evil forces?
Well, Gertrude, just make sure that he can tell the difference between good and bad, and always, both of you, watch over him. But for now, why don't you just take him home?
Okay, I guess we'll take him home right now. So what should we call him?
How about Bob? Bob's a mighty fine name.
No, let's call him Jim. Jim Almighty.
Oh, Jimenya! Actually.
Moho! Finally. After so many years, we finally found boys strong enough to join a team to beat the good force.
After 5 years, Jim Almighty grew up to be stronger than ever. He can now knock down a building with just one finger. Fly faster than his daddy, Superman.
Zoom!
Zing!
Run faster than a flash. And he can control all things with his mind, even better than Professor X. In the laboratory of the Good Force, all the good superheroes are mingling about what Jim Almighty's role should be in their team. At the same time, Jim's father, Superman, talks to his son privately about what lies ahead in his future as a good superhero.
Boy, in 2 years, I think you're gonna be ready to join our Good Force. And see, you're gonna be with all the people here. You're gonna be with the X-Men, the Batman, and other superheroes. See, doesn't that sound interesting? You're gonna be fighting all these good, bad people with us.
But Dad, bad people always get to have fun when they do bad stuff, like steal candy and break things without getting in trouble.
Boy, I think in 2 years, you will know what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, in 2 years, you can be me. You can take my place as Batman.
No, he should join my team. He should be my sidekick.
See, boy? Everybody wanted to join a team. And since everybody's here, we should call ourselves the Good League.
Meanwhile, in the dark and creepy dungeon of the Evil Force, Morpheus, the master of the evil minions, discussed with his followers about his sneaky plans of convincing Jim Almighty to join his evil force and thus finally complete the Circle of Darkness.
Everyone, listen to me. It's been 5 years since we have done something bad and fun. I know we should ask Jim Almighty to join our group.
Yeah!
Don't tell me what to do. I have my own plan in mind already. I can sense some evil within the boy. It'll just take some time for him to bring it out.
Can we start breaking some stuff now? Yeah, break!
Girl, we're bad.
We're bad. I didn't say you couldn't.
A few hours later, Jim Almighty goes out shopping with his mother, Storm.
So, how was your day, son?
It was okay. I just went to Dad's secret laboratory.
Oh, that sounds very nice. Was it fun and everything?
Sort of. Ooh, a building. This looks interesting.
Yeah, it's quite nice.
Oh. I feel like breaking this.
No, don't you ever dare.
But, Mom...
You should be only using your powers for good, not evil. You're supposed to help people and not hurt them.
Aww.
You wait here, okay? I'm gonna go get some groceries for dinner. Be good.
Hey. I heard you wanted to break this building, huh? This is you. Why do you feel like breaking it? I feel like breaking it, too. Hey, why don't you just try to take one brick out? Just take one out and put it back in. As simple as that. Just try it. Just go for it.
Okay.
Ouch! What'd you do? What happened?
Sorry!
You're only sorry? Look at all these people you hurt!
Forgive me, Mom!
We have to go home and tell your father about this. Let's go.
I'm so sorry!
Back at Morpheus' evil dungeon.
Boss, seems our evil plan is working. The boy, I do sense some evil within the boy.
Excellent. I knew it. Now, time for our final plan. We must bribe the boy with candy to join our evil force, and I know it will work.
Later that evening...
boy, what you did today was totally wrong, okay? Totally wrong. I just can't accept it, okay? What you did today is totally wrong, okay? You got that? You got that?
Okay, it's okay. Okay, we will forgive you. Just can't do it again.
Come here.
Okay, I know today what you did, it was an accident, okay? But, what you did today, it was wrong. And I need you to go say sorry to all those people that you hurt today. You got that? And listen to this. No matter what, never ever join the evil force. You got that? No matter how good they are, no matter what they give you, do not join their force. You got that?
Mm-hmm. Your powers are meant for good. We know what's best for you. So that's why you have to do what we say.
Yes, Father. Yes, Mother. I will listen to you no matter what.
Good. Go to your room.
But it was kind of fun being bad, though.
Whee! A couple days later, Jim Almighty is playing at the playground by himself. Little did he know that his parents were secretly watching him from afar. Whee!
Jim Almighty, you have all the powers that we have ever wanted. You are the missing link of our circle of darkness. We need you.
But my parents told me not
to- Forget your parents! Don't you want candy? Don't you like candy?
I like candy.
We have all the candy you could ever want and more.
Candy.
And if this isn't enough for you, we can always steal more.
Ooh, I love candy. Parents or candy? Parents or candy?
If you want.
I hope he makes the right decision.
If you want to have more candy, you have to show us by breaking down this playground.
What's it gonna be?
Candy. I want candy. I want some candy.
Excellent. Now, welcome to our circle of darkness. Follow me.
Good job.